Good morning. My name is Josha. I am studying first standard. The International Day of Democracy. The International Day of Democracy provides an opportunity to review the state of democracy in the world. Democracy is as much a process as a goal, and only with the full participation of and support by the international community, civil society and individual can the ideal of democracy be made into a reality. To be enjoyed by everyone everywhere. The link between democracy and human rights is covered in Article 21.3 of Universal Declaration of Human Rights. The will of the people shall be in the orbit of the authority of government. Aristotle said, the only bad set is the one in which all be in equal before the law. The democracy is when people keep the government in check. Happy International Day of Democracy. Thank you.